This is a first blood match. On the way to the ring, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 225 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Such a good move of mine.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover, neither. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that could have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what. Let me talk about what's happening in a match like this. And you can come up with it. He's zoned in on that ankle. You know what that means.
The ankle lock. He's got it locked in. And there might not be any escape.
Michaels is getting up there, Cole. You know what? If he sticks around too much longer, the HBK is going to stand for has been kid.
I don't think Shawn Michaels is ever going to be a has-been, Taz. He looks as good today as he ever did. And I don't think that's going to change anytime soon.
Man.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He dodged that bullet.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent. That's just about the last position you want to find yourself in.
No doubt. I don't care how tough you are. That hurts.
He's using that ring rope in ways that it was never intended to be used.
No such thing, Cole. Smart superstars know that the ring is a weapon, and this is great strategy right here. I'm telling you right now, he's going to make short work of his opponent if he keeps this choking up.
There's no question that it's hard to fight back if you can't even breathe.
There's not a superstar in the locker room who can afford to ignore these fans, Cole.
You're right about that. Without the fans, he saw that one coming. Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Paul? These are WWE superstars, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them. There's no month or two off between matches.
There sure ain't, Cole. I mean, these guys are here week in and week out, and every night they leave it in the ring.
And they do it all for the WWE fans, Taz.
He's tuning up the bend.
You can find all sorts of weapons under that ring.
Yeah, that's it. Do it again.
I'm glad you're enjoying this. I can't say I am. He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
You sure you can spare a Cole?
When you talk about a man who's done it all in this business, you don't have to look any
closer. There goes the ref. Well, might as well chuck the rule book out the window now.
And that also means
the ring is alive with the sound of music.
Sweet chin music! Almost as painful as Taz is singing. Oh no, the referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Anything and everything. Oh, no referees, no rules.
Look out! The referee's been knocked out!
And this is where things start getting a little interesting, Cole. Oh, God. The ref's on Dream Street, Cole. Anything goes now.
Unfortunately, you're right, Taz. There's no one to enforce the rules until the ref revives. Oh, my God. I think the referee's out, Taz.
I'll tell you, they got to start getting sturdy at refs, Cole. This kind of thing seems to happen all the time.
Head first right into the announce table.
Oh, geez, look at this. A blatant choke with the monitor cord. This is getting nasty. Whoa, look out. Gonna wind up right in the middle of this shindig.
And there goes the monitor. I don't think we'll be getting any more use out of that. I think we're hearing the first. I think he's got a song he wants to play for his opponent.
It's his number one single, Sweet Chin Music.
So much can go wrong from that top turnbuckle.
These superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this. But a lot of people don't realize what they sacrifice behind the scenes also.
No question. If you want to make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice just about everything for your career. It has to be as important to you as anything else in your life.
Well, what you got to realize, to make it in the WWE, this is not a job. This is a life.
His opponent is out of it. He's tuning up the band.
Sweet Chin Music.